Jonny Bell, I'm a Belfast Telegraph journalist, and I'm going to be writing a preview of the Gran Fondo route for Sunday. I'll be taking the easier 56k route today, which, given the sun and the weather, should be a nice day out for it. So for my ride, I'm going to be going with some of the latest technology from the good people at Garmin. They've provided me with a sat-nav, a radar to alert me to cars coming up behind me or any other type of vehicle. They've also given me a camera to record my journey, and as well as a nifty smartwatch which will tell me how badly in need of fitness I am. So one thing for sure is I shouldn't get lost. It was good. Lovely weather, great day for it. Yeah. No, it was good, it was very enjoyable. The gadgets worked a treat, and I say Sunday will be a great day.
Definitely.
A few wee bits there where you don't know where you're going, and the sat nav just was like straight away. And the glasses takes a wee bit getting used to, but yeah, it was enjoyable.